For some reason, my software is messing up and it's only letting me record like 1 minute at a time. I don't know, maybe I just set something wrong. So maybe this is a sign. Like, let's go to bed and not.
I'm here. Step away from the window and go back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice and other poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do.
What is this right here? I don't have any time to make videos, so I'm making a video while I'm sleeping. Sleep video making. The picture's not that great though. Then again, it never is. Got my PJs on, got my blanket, and I got my crappy camera, my crappy microphone. It's time for a crappy video, with a crappy gravity issue. Boy, I look old right there, looking at the monitor, and I have like Michael. It's not good for you, but I always sleep on my stomach. It's very bad for you. Very bad for my neck. I want dippy 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 dot youtube.com. And my blankie. And some other things, but I won't say it. But anyway. Vodcatastrophe. Is that a word?
Why so much vodka, you ask, Sarah? No, the question is why so little vodka, let me tell you. Thanks to all the great responses to my last couple videos telling me how funny it was to hear about my misfortunes, they continue to happen. So I hope yet again you get a kick out of this adventure. I decided I'd love to have just a couple mixed drinks or so, chill out tonight, and I head to the local store to get a bottle of anything. I decide on some Smirnoff Black Cherry Vodka, which just sounds yummy. It's one of those bottles, oh, yay big, and about this big around. Yes, gonna be great, under $10, what more could one ask for? Well, probably to get it into the house in one piece, that would be cool, as opposed to dropping it on your front cement stoop. Thank God for double bagging. I ran inside, dumped out the leftover trick-or-treat candy in the bowl, ran back outside, put the bags inside the bowl, and proceeded to see what was left, which was, well, about a half a bottle. Not bad, really, to salvage. If it weren't for all the dirt and hair floating in it. Gotta love dogs. But I'm not gonna give up that easy. I know this can be done. So, I get my bottle, and I get my trusty strainer and a funnel, and I begin to pour. Catches dog hair, sticks, and other miscellaneous debris, but it doesn't catch the little particles. What's a girl to do? Aha! Pantyhose. Leftover pantyhose. Gotta love those as well, because they make an excellent strainer. I came out with crystal clear vodka, which is now all in this one little drink. Cheers!
It sounds kind of not sterile. I hope she's still alive.